bueno, que sí quiero el cuarto limpio.
I did it already.
Pues así.
I told you.
Numerito técnico.
You motherfucker.
Mira, mi chico.
No. Farted.
No. Chingada madre. Make that ass stretch. Ándale. Ándale, sí, mijo. Así. Así.
Ay, papi.
No, mijo, mira esa chica. Mira esa chica, esa nagona. Me perra nagona. Ey, yo me hice fuck you. Bien chico, pero bien pico. Ven tu palona de mí. Ándale. Ay, pa, pa. Se le dice a tu mamá. ¿Qué es eso, pinche negros?
Fucking pussy.
I hope you guys enjoyed the little skit we did. We were trying to do like Mexican dads be like. We failed. We just like got tired at the second part where we were in the car. We got tired. I don't know why. We didn't finish. We just went in our room because it was super hot in the garage. We went in our room and we just stopped. I don't know why. We were just tired. But I don't know. Comment down below if we should keep doing like more of those, like more skits like those, like Mexican dads. Mexican moms. Now that we have that, the whole name Jose, he has the long hair, we can make him as the mom. Or should I do like skits, or should I just continue doing vlogs? I don't know. I'll see what you guys want. Just comment down below. But I didn't vlog Friday. I didn't upload Friday because I don't know why. I never uploaded. I don't know why. I think I got lazy that day, so I didn't upload. And yeah, hopefully you liked it. Hopefully you liked it. And that thing, the thing that he had, the little fake gun, it was a BB gun, don't worry. It was just, we put it black, it was gray. So we spayed pretty, it's alright. No harm was done to that game. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hopefully, I'll do a vlog tomorrow. I'll see if I can do one. But anyways, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.